Hello, everybody, and welcome back to our second lecture in our small group communication class. Thank you all so much for joining me today. Just a real short introductory video today. I do want to draw your attention to some of the things that you will do in this chapter. Feel free to spend a little bit of time, really delve into this chapter, because this week our focus is on you. So one thing I want to make sure you take some time to do is to really focus on the activities that are included in our chapter. So spend some time on those activities before you come to class. Specifically, complete all of the self-discovery inventories on pages 22 through 30. Make sure you actually do these thoughtfully and take some time. This is a great opportunity to do one of those things that we talk about so often at Georgia College and begin to understand yourself and your world just a little bit better. So make sure you take some time on that. Second, as your textbook encourages in the first few pages, spend some quiet time just by yourself. Now, this means getting away from all of the distractions. No music, no television or Netflix, not with friends, not with other distracting noises or activities or whatever your distractions may be, right? Not I'm at the gym and, or I'm in a yoga class, so. Just by yourself. See if you can do 20 whole minutes of just by yourself, reflecting and being alone. I know that can be a little bit challenging to do, so it's not a graded activity, but we are going to talk about that a little bit in class. So make sure you spend a little bit of time on your own and begin practicing some of these self-discovery things that we talk about today. Thanks so much, everybody, and I can't wait to see you in class.